Welcome to Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. In this video, I will take you through the steps of creating object storage lifecycle policy. I have already created object storage by name my bucket and uploaded some objects to it for this video. To create object storage lifecycle policy, first log into OCI console, go to navigation menu, click on identity and security, and then click on policies under identity. Select the root compartment, then click on create policy. Here giving the name as object life policy. Description as manage object storage lifecycle policy. Select the root compartment and click on show manual editor. Add policy, add allow service object storage hyphen region name space to manage space object hyphen family in tenancy. Click create. The policy has been added. Now to create lifecycle rule, go to the navigation menu, click on storage, click on buckets under object storage and archive storage, select the compartment and click on bucket by name my bucket. Click on the folder or directories to view the objects present. Now under the resource section, click lifecycle policy rules. Click on create rule. Give lifecycle rule name. Here I'm giving the name as lifecycle-rule-archive. Target is the latest version of objects for this video. Lifecycle action as move to archive to move objects from standard bucket to archive. Number of days is 5 to move objects that are older than 5 days to archive. Select the filter type, include by pattern, star.png. Add another filter type, include by pattern, folder name /star.png_star. Add another filter type, include by prefix, folder name my image store /jpg images/. And now click create. Now to create another lifecycle rule to delete objects from archive, first click on create rule, give the lifecycle name. Here I'm giving name as lifecycle-rule-delete. Target as latest version of objects. Lifecycle action as delete to delete the objects. Number of days as 7 to delete objects that are moved to archive. Select the filter type, include by pattern star.png. Add another filter type, include by pattern, folder name my image store /star.png_star. Add another filter type, include by prefix, folder name my image store /jpg images/, and then click on create. After the creation of the lifecycle policy rule, it will initiate the policy immediately and delete the files and objects as defined. For more information, refer documentation links provided in this video description. Hope this video is useful to you. Thank you for watching.